for those who don't appreciate the sandwich arts, there's always a knuckle sandwich.